Texas EquuSearch has suspended its search for 21-year-old Jason Landry. The Texas State University student from Missouri City has been missing for over a week now. He vanished after a car accident in Luling last Monday. Police found his car, but there was no sign of him. EquuSearch says search teams have looked for Landry in, quote, every accessible, reasonable, and practical place. They say they will resume the search when investigators obtain credible information on a specific search area.